Good morning everybody and welcome to a new video. Today I'm in Villeneuve, Switzerland. Our wings are passing the shock test. The shock test is the worst test for a paraglider. It consists in a huge shock of 1800 or 1000 kilos. We drive on this street here and when the cable is like tight, it pulls on the glider and then we will see if our wings are passing or not. Live. Elle est en vie.